In public health, we have shown that sugary drinks are linked to the rising levels of obesity. You have an increased risk, an increased chance of getting type 2 diabetes, hypertension, and also an increased chance of getting many types of cancers. With the type 2 diabetes and the hypertension, then we can go on to have heart attacks and strokes. The Heart and Stroke Foundation, they are putting forward the ban on the sale and marketing of unhealthy foods in our schools. Foods that are high in salt, foods that are high in fat, and foods that are high in sugar, especially sugary drinks. I have 2 children, and they don't like it when I tell them about eating healthy and about reducing their sugary intake. As parents, it's our responsibility to provide a healthy environment for them. If we have healthier children, they will learn better. If we have healthier children, they will behave better. If we have healthier children, we'll have healthier adults.
Switch it up, protect our children.